I think we're gonna start.
Well, wait. Now start.
Okay then. Hi everyone, and welcome to our final Friday at 5:15 of the term. In fact, you won't see us again until May. So I've had a huge lineup of people putting their performances off until today. So, some of you are just ready to perform today, which is fantastic. An amazing lineup of music to hear. And we're going to start with an absolute showstopper of Puccini from Poppy. Give her a round of applause. From La Bohème, am I right? Great. Okay, Roberta, would you like to follow? So just wait 1 second. Grace, do you have 10 minutes before you need to go? Okay. So a real treat coming up. We have one of our senior musicians preparing a diploma programme on the piano, wanting an audience, can you imagine? And we want to hear it. It's perfect. So Roberta is performing her diploma programme on the piano and has prepared for us Debussy's Cloche au travers les feuilles, which is from the Images, and also the first movement of Beethoven's Tempest Sonata, starting with the Debussy. And if you could just delay your applause for 1 second, because I'm going to rearrange the piano, and then you can applaud when Roberta comes up. Thank you. say, Roberta. Just extraordinary. We normally have to go to the Wigmore Hall to hear something like that, and we get it right here in the Peterstone Room. Thank you so much. And I'm sure my colleagues will agree that one of the lovely parts of our job, when you walk through the building, and maybe early in the morning, and you hear something like Roberta's practice and some of our other instrumentalists. What a privilege. Thank you very much. Two wonderful songs now. Grace is also preparing her diploma programme. So a fit way to follow on from Roberta's playing. And we had two of Grace's songs a week or two ago, and now we've got two more. They're both about the evening. One is called Beau Soir, and one is called Soir, but I'm sure they're both very beautiful. Would you like the stand? Welcome, Grace. Thank you. Okay. Now for something completely different. Not least because I need a little break. But Isabella is going to play the recorder for us. What a great opportunity to hear an instrument we don't hear very often. We've got a Fantasia number 1 in C major by Telemann. Shall I get a stand out?
Yeah.
Yes, and let's welcome Isabella. Joy to hear someone in command of their instrument, and just the control you had there is just wonderful. Thank you. Right, we have a smorgasbord of songs now, one after the other. We're gonna have Arthur and then Joe and then George, and you've got a great variety of songs between you. Shall I do the announcing? You're gonna tell them what they're gonna sing? I'll do it. Okay, right. So, first up, we've got Arthur, two songs. Starting off, slightly more rare that we hear songs by the composer Hugo Wolf, always a joy. So we have Verborgenheit by Hugo Wolf, followed by the fiendishly tricky Madame Irma, which is the Leporello's Liszt aria from Mozart's Don Giovanni. Arthur, up you come.
Questo delle bere che amo è parlar mio, un catalogo lieghi o fatio, o se fate, leggete con me, o se fate, leggete con me. In Italia si centra 40, in Germania 201, 100 in Portento più 91, ma in Spagna. Mille tre. passion predominante, elen jovin principiante. Non si pica se si arriga, se si abruta, se si abella, se si arriga, abruta, se si abella.
Thank you.
compliment. Thank you. Right, George. Two completely different songs. We've got Per la Gloria by Bononcini. I think so. And then some Gershwin. Nice work if you can get it. Let's move the stands. Give George a round of applause.
The man who only lived for making money lives a life that isn't necessarily sunny. Likewise, the man who works for fame, there's no guarantee that time won't erase his name. The fact is, the only work that really brings enjoyment is the kind that is for girl and boy men. Fall in love, you won't regret it. That's the best work of all, if you can get it. Holding hands at midnight, beneath the starry sky. Nice work if you can get it, and you can get it I. Just imagine someone waiting at the cottage door. Where two hearts become one, who could ask for anything more? Loving one who loves you, and then taking that vow. Nice work if you can get it, and if you get it, won't you tell me how?
Fantastic. I've been trying to get George in the Friday at 5:15 for about 3 months.
Yeah.
We did it. Well done. One wonderful final item to finish on. We have a flute, a wonderful concert piece for flute by Louis Gunn, the French composer. It's going to be played for us by Aileen. Welcome her. I'm sorry we've run over, but how can I say no to these people who bring me this music? We had to put it all in. Thank you so much for your time this evening. Thank you all the performers. Well done.